venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Arsenal, and they face Brentford.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Number 7, Mikhail Saka. Number 5, Thomas Partey. Number 34, Granit Xhaka. Number 35, Gabriel Martinelli. Number 8, Martin Odegaard.
Here are the starters for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Thomas Partey starts alongside Martin Odegaard in central midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Alex Lacazette. Well, here's how the lineup looks for Brentford.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five. But I think the wing-backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
Thank you, Emirates Stadium. Enjoy the game.
And so the battle commences. And he might be through here. A good defense. Clattered out. Out of there. Tomiyasu. Thomas now, Lacazette, and a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Ivan Toney, and possibilities here. Cross-fired over, but it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. Partey has lost it. Racing away here. Tremendous ball played through. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Thomas Partey. Lost possession. And they need to get tighter here. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Might jump in front. Well, the challenge was clean, flinging himself at it, the keeper. Playing it in. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance. from the back of the net.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Lacazette. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Tierney. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Gabriel Martinelli. Kieran Tierney. Well, they keep the ball moving. And teammates to play it to. And he did what he had to do defensively. Tony. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Lacazette. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Thomas. Partey's threaded pass. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. Top-class defending. And a chance for him on the flank. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Granit Xhaka. Martin Ødegaard. Thomas now. Xhaka with it. And the forward run by Lacazette with the ball at his feet. He has options around him. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Martin Ødegaard. Xhaka with it. It's with Ødegaard. Well, he's been ruled offside. Janert. Mbeumo. Options in the centre. Could be! Able to close down the shot. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. This looks interesting. Well, not hard to read that pass. Bukayo Saka. Now Lacazette. Granit Xhaka. Lacazette here. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Mbeumo. And he did well to cut it out. Martin Ødegaard. Lacazette. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. An encouraging Arsenal move. Chance to play it in. Now, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, being closely marked. but the header nothing to write home about. Jensen. Oh, he's through here. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
Second goal for them here. Saka. And space to cross it. Tomiyasu. Partey. Partey. And that will be a corner.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Corner kick played in. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Tomiyasu. Gabriel Martinelli. Thomas now. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Oh, a lovely ball. But he drifted into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass for a fraction too long, and that's why it's offside.
And almost at the end of the first half, and Arsenal a long way from their best. I don't think you can avoid that conclusion. Stuart, what have you made of their showing so far?
Well, they can certainly play better than this. It's been a disappointing first half display from them. But if they can just play with more urgency and energy in the second half, they can get back into this. They definitely have the quality.
Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It might still be problematic. Chance here! Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? Could be troublesome. Dangerous ball. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Well, no stopping him. Chance to finish. In it goes! A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Granit Xhaka. Bukayo Saka. It's with Ødegaard. Well, nicely cut out. Ivan Toney. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And he could really get at the opposition. Well, options at the back post here. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Partey has lost it. He'd really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. Martin Ødegaard. Granit Xhaka. Bukayo Saka. Martinelli. Lacazette is in the centre. And the goal from Lacazette!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Goal for Arsenal.
That is that for the first half here. Well, truth be told, his influence on this game has been very limited. What have you made of his performance, Stuart? Might jump in front. So the second half underway, and it's going to take a colossal effort from Arsenal if they are to turn this around. Partey. Oh, they've lost it. Mbeumo. As clean as... Is it going to be? What a vital intervention. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Partey. Granit Xhaka. Good movement. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Mbeumo. An incisive pass. Almost found its target, but cutting it out in the end. Martin Ødegaard. Good defending. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, the referee deciding that it didn't warrant a yellow card being handed out. It comes to absolutely nothing. Tremendous block. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Did well to win the ball back. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Went in strongly to win the ball. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Well, the stats don't lie. Arsenal had most of the possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Martin Ødegaard. Dangerous ball. There to take it away. Can they hit on the break? Options in the centre. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Lacazette. It's Arsenal's turn now. Granit Xhaka. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Chance to play it in. Tierney. And now Xhaka. Can he convert? Making sure it didn't get past him. Oh, a good diving save. Well, he's lost the ball. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Arsenal have given it away. Frank Onyeka. Ivan Toney. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Partey. Granit Xhaka. Ben White. It's with Ødegaard. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Sergi Canos. Mbeumo. Can he put it away? Palmed away by the keeper. Granit Xhaka. Lacazette. It's with Ødegaard. Thomas. And the forward run by Lacazette with the ball at his feet. He has options around him. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Offside by a fraction.
Substitution for Brentford.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
27, Vitaly Gerrard. Coming onto the pitch, 26, Shandon Baptiste. This is a message for Alex.
And he read it well.
Can you please return to your vehicle? We'll wait till then.
An incisive pass. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Lacazette. Xhaka with it. Now Lacazette. Martin Ødegaard. Granit Xhaka. Lacazette. You can sense the threat is there. And there's the feed into the box.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass.
Number 6,
substitution time it is.
To be replaced by
Saka.
Number 14, Saman Godos.
Lacazette. Lacazette. But really sticking to the task defensively. Just 15 minutes remaining. Thomas. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Well, possibilities inside the box. Martinelli. Xhaka. Giving it a try. Body on the line. And the counter looks on here. Options available. It's a neat move. Defensive resilience to shut them down. No, they couldn't keep it. Ten minutes left for play. Granit Xhaka. Thomas now. Partey. And space to cross it. Cutting the ball back. And Lacazette. Takes the shot. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Godus. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Can he finish this? Well, you might say he was unlucky. Denied by the post. Goal kick. Well, play was allowed to carry on, but now that it's come to a halt, a caution. Well, not far away from full time, and Arsenal know they've really got to up their game considerably, Stuart.
Well, there's been a real lack of energy right from the start of the game, certainly when they haven't had the ball. Their closing down, decision making, and recovery runs just haven't been good enough.
Partey. It's with Ødegaard. Thomas. Partey. It's with Ødegaard. Can he find the net? Ball is loose. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Under a fair bit of pressure. Baptiste. Frank Onyeka. Can he play it in? Well shown inside. Will he finish? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. Well, still an issue here. Danger averted for now. Gabriel Martinelli. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And a strong tackle. Mbeumo. Baptiste. Ayer. That's a lovely ball. And players waiting at the far post. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Playing it in. So the final whistle now, and disappointment for Arsenal, you've got to say. A defeat for them. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team, and they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good...
might jump. Hello everyone, Anfield looking radiant today, the sun shining brightly. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool versus Norwich City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Arsenal, and they face Brentford.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Number 34, Granit Xhaka. Number 35, Gabriel Martinelli. Number 8, Martin Odegaard.
Here are the starters for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Granit Xhaka plays with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And leading the line today, Alexandre Lacazette. And here's the starting 11 for Brentford.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
Thank you for attending the Emirates Stadium. Enjoy the match.
And the match is underway. And options in the centre. Good tackle. Moving forward effectively. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Over it comes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Martinelli. And here's Partey. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
Able to deal with the threat. Martinelli. It is to be a throw-in. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. And let's give credit to the defending. Ivan Toney. Here's Nurgard. And possession lost, intercepted. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. And you need your defender to take charge. Janert. It's opening up for them. Gabriel Martinelli. And Lacazette. And firing it to the near post. But at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Vitali Janelt. Tremendous challenge. Tomiyasu. Lacazette. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. And a chance, Odegaard. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Martin Odegaard. That is tackling of the highest order. And played the pass well. Tomiyasu. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Xhaka. Now with Lacazette. Not just the tackle that was needed. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, out of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Tierney. Martinelli. Martinelli. Timely intervention. And he read it superbly. And threading it forward. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Not the best challenge. Free kick. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Henry. Here's Nørgaard. Jensen. Possession changing hands. Martin Ødegaard. Martinelli. An attack full of promise. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. A decisive clearance it was. And they have possession again. Martin Ødegaard. Possession lost. Saka. Thomas now. An attack that's easy on the eye, and Lacazette with options around him. He must finish! Defensive excellence there! Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. A well-taken penalty.
Well, let's take a look at this again. Keeper's a little unfortunate, really. He read the intentions well, he's gone the right way, but when the spot kick is that precise, what can he do? I'm sure he feels a little hard done by it.
On they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
They've given it away. They need to get tighter. Pulls it back. Well, tremendous block. Martinelli. Now Lacazette. Granit Xhaka. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Oh, he's gone for goal. Save, but still a chance. And in the end, no damage done. Making progress. Bukayo Saka. Partey. And now Xhaka. Partey. Has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Mbeumo. Oh, good vision. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Thomas. It's with Ødegaard. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Lacazette. Martin Ødegaard. Lacazette here. He made it look simple, really. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Granit Xhaka. Now Lacazette. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Well, the referee took note of the earlier infringement, and a booking it is now. Well, they fancy a short one. Tremendous challenge.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Oh, lovely ball. And an astute piece of defending. Lacazette. Tierney. Gabriel Martinelli. A glorious chance. Can he find the net? Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, a time for cool heads.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
And given away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw in. Thomas. Fine sequence of passes. Gabriel. Granit Xhaka. Gabriel Martinelli. Arsenal being afforded too much room. Tierney. Martinelli. Arsenal have given us away. Chances on. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Ivan Toney, and that's an important intervention. Partey. Now Lacazette. Granit Xhaka. It's with Odegaard. Xhaka. Tierney. Cuts it back. Arsenal have given it away. Vitaly Janelt. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Martinelli. Space and time for the cross. Kieran Tierney. Opportunity, Lacazette. Martinelli. And back to Lacazette. And a chance, Odegaard. Another goal. The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Lots of goals, 5-1 it is. And possession lost, intercepted. Lacazette. Options in the centre. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Saka, options in the middle. Gives it a go. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, nothing comes of it. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And Lacazette. Kieran Tierney. Cross-fired over. Chance maybe. And a throw-in it's going to be.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
How can he take them on and beat them? Tomiyasu. Partey. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Well, there it is. I'm not sure what all the fuss was about. It wasn't even close in the end.
Well, the short corner routine. Martinelli. Xhaka. It's with Odegaard. Lacazette. Xhaka. He takes aim. Terrific block. Really closing him down here. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
And using his strength to shield the ball. Great effort to keep that one in play. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, what a first half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope we see a similar display in the second 45.
Tomiyasu. Saka. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Lacazette. In behind for him to chase. He's blocked it! And deciding to go short with this one. Gabriel Martinelli. And threading it forward. Vigorous defending. Xhaka. And here's Partey. Blocked again. Xhaka. Giving it a try. Determined block. And the referee blows for a foul. Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, as you can see from the replay, the keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way and it ends up looking a very easy finish.
Goal for Arsenal, number 9, Alexandre Lacazette.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. An effective challenge. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And the cross is very much on. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Tomiyasu. Thomas. Martin Ødegaard. Xhaka with it. Alert defending. Well, strong play here. Using his physical strength to shield it. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Granit Xhaka. Arsenal have given it away. Ivan Toney giving the ball away. Could be troublesome. Able to get a body in the way. Lacazette. Martin Ødegaard. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card. Taken short. Well, options at the back post here. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
Ivan Toney, Mbeumo. Well, high marks for that pass. And intercepts again. Decent position. And using his body to good effect. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And he takes on the shot. And the last touch off the defender. So a corner coming up. Trying to deliver it accurately. Just wanted to get it out of there. The verdict is offside here. Tomiyasu. Bukayo Saka. Good tackle. The first half here comes to an end. And we're focusing on him for a reason, Stuart. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders.
Well, he's looked sharp, hasn't he? Yes, he scored a good goal, but his general play has been excellent. I've enjoyed watching him today.
And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a danger. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Pepe. Chance to cross. Henry, Vitaly Janelt, Henry, strength and control, a big part of his game. It is to be a throw-in. Granit Xhaka. It's with Odegaard. Partey. And showing fine vision. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. A sloppy pass. Kieran Tierney might be able to set up the chance. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Partey. An alert piece of defending. And he did well to cut it out. Granit Xhaka. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Strong play here on the shielding front. Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. And his race is run.
Yeah, he just lost his discipline there. That's a really poor challenge. He should have been taken off much earlier.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Tony. And he takes it on! But into the keeper's gloves. Partey. Now Lacazette. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Mbeumo. Effective looking pass. And it's played into the centre. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Gabriel. Tierney. How can he take them on and beat them? Tierney. And in the perfect position to read it. Sergi Canos. Mbeumo. Here's Nurgard. Jensen. Lost possession. He succeeds in clearing it. Xhaka. Tierney. And here's Partey. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And over it comes. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Christopher Ayer. Jensen. It's a neat move. And there to intervene. Granit Xhaka. Lacazette. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Now Lacazette. And return to Xhaka. Tierney. Xhaka with it. Putting his body on the line. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Now sending it in, and he clears the danger. Thirty minutes left for play. Jensen. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Mbeumo using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Good looking cross. He's very adept at protecting the ball. He's given it straight to the opposition. Shot attempted. Oh, magnificent reaction. Who can he pick out? Well, it still could be dangerous. and taking it away. And space for the cross. Brilliantly blocked. Granit Xhaka. Moving forward effectively. He takes aim. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Who can they pick out? It might be. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Baptiste. And intercepting it. Might really be able to trouble them here. Making sure it didn't get past him. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Granit Xhaka. Space and time for the cross. Tremendous challenge. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. And he's broken free. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
And taken short. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. He cuts it back. Pepe. And it's still on. Able to get a body in the way. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And there it is, perfectly executed.
Well, as you can see, the keeper makes no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.
They restart the game and only one team in it. Ayer. Successfully cut out. Kieran Tierney. Xhaka with it. Lacazette. Lokonga. On to Pepe. Lacazette. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Tomiyasu. Nicolas Pepe. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Now Lacazette. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't.
This is a message from Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can you
Christian
please
Nørgaard. Not a good pass. Superb block. Could be dangerous. Mbeumo. Frank Onyeka. Good strength to keep the ball. Sergi Canos. Well, possibilities inside the box. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Poor pass. Good physical play. And running room in the wide position. Christian Nørgaard. Well, tremendous block. Nicolas Pepe. Well, he has the measure of his man. A deft clearance. Janssen. Henry, and far from textbook defending. Baptiste. Well, this game ebbing away, and Arsenal have been brilliant, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. White. Lacazette. Xhaka with it. Possession one. And intercepting it. Lacazette. Albert Sambi-Lokonga. Now Lacazette. Good visualization and execution. On and on he goes. Pepe. Cuts it back. Body on the line. And still danger here. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Ivan Toney, using his physique to shield the ball and then wait for other... Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Kieran Tierney. Well, can do better in terms of the pass. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Onyeka. Baptiste. Henry. And they deal with the threat this time. Kieran Tierney. It's with Gabriel. Tierney. Lacazette. Now Lacazette. And that puts them in position. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Onyeka. Christian Nørgaard. Frank Onyeka. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Tierney. Lacazette here. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Lokonga. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Corner kick given to Arsenal. And the short option preferred. Xhaka. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Now, how about the short corner? And using his strength to shield the ball. A wonderful intervention. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? He's got space. Christian Nørgaard. Onyeka. Opportunity here. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Let's see about the delivery. Johan Wisa. And the referee says corner kick. And there's the delivery. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Granit Xhaka. Now with Pepe. Tomiyasu. Lokonga. Xhaka with it. Nicolas Pepe. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Baptiste. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Giving the ball away. Losing possession a bit easily. Can he find the net? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And he's fired over the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Granit Xhaka. Now with Pepe. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Tierney. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Really good interception. Lokonga. Tomiyasu. A really sumptuous ball. No-nonsense clearance. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Nicolas Pepe. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover up. An Arsenal corner. It's a short one. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Crossing into the middle. And still an opportunity. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Corner kick played in. It comes to nothing in the end. Can he take the chance? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Brentford goal, number 17, Ivan Toney.
Granit Xhaka. Now Lacazette. Nicolas Pepe. Slipshod passing. Well, the precision was lacking. Throw in coming up. Frank Onyeka. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Frank Onyeka. So there goes the final whistle. It ends in a victory for Arsenal. Maximum points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. And a chance, Ødegaard! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Mbeumo. Oh, good vision. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! And back to Lacazette. And a chance, Ødegaard. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. Fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. And there it is. Perfectly executed. Onyeka. Opportunity here. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Can he find the net? Kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Oh, really good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover up. An Arsenal corner. Crossing into the middle. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Can he take the chance? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been...